Today, the Toast King is getting shot at on the moon.
Ah, my first action as the king is to shoot you with your nine prani guy!
Wait, what am I doing?
Oh, where?
Oops. Miss me, you can't shoot straight. Well, I am definitely the king now. That's right, king of the people who can't aim. Oh, is that so? I will show you! Careful you don't miss the entire universe this time. No one can save you now. Sutalos, miss me. What is happening?
Your flaming gun has made me hotter than ever.
That's not what the girls say.
I am so royal now. I am like a god.
This cannot be.
I think you forget that heating juices royalty. And now I'm on fire.
This is getting exciting, isn't it?
You don't sound very legal.
You're right for once. I guess being super royal doesn't make you super smart. What we need is a monument to honor my mighty majesty. I command you to build me something out of bread.
Like what?
I don't know. How about a sphinx? They scream glass.
A sphincter?
No, a sphinx.
I know you love them, but it's pronounced sphincter.
Oh, I'm going to bed. All this being royal is making me tired.
Night night!
It's always night on the moon, idiot. Bottoms, I can't get in.
You said bottoms.
Careful, it's quite sore, you know.
Don't worry, I'm nearly done now.
Oh, you old stuff.
Production.